get up there? Oh. Oh, there you are. I wonder if Doom 2016 Eternal has mods. I don't think ID would be against it on principle. I'm pretty sure that they'd probably have them, right? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, wow, he just exploded. Wow. He just exploded. Spontaneous, everything. Oh, I see, yeah. Opening the gates of hell into the future. What a fucking statement, bro. You got some cojones saying such words. There's that. Where's the other one? There we go. There we go. So I missed 4 secrets and 1 Praetor token. So ultimately not the worst in the world, but definitely want to go back and finish that sometime here. Both games have less than 50 mods. Damn. Real? Fuck. Well, as much as I'm kind of still awake and I want to just keep streaming, I'm going to be a good boy. I'm going to go get some rest, and then I'm going to be up probably bright and early tomorrow morning and fucking stream for most of the day again tomorrow. Do Melee, Doom, maybe some Batman, maybe Resident Evil 3, maybe? Or maybe some Monster Hunter World, who knows? We're going to leave it up to the gods. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for fucking being here. Appreciate you guys. Mods, huh? Man, it's definitely not a lot. Anyway, have a good rest of your night, Waller. I will see you maybe tomorrow. I'll be streaming most of the day, so Doom and Melee, probably.